Hi everyone, it's Saleena from Twinkl. In this video, I'll be showing you Twinkl's order and fraction worksheets, which is perfect to use if you want to teach your children how to order fractions based on their value. This resource will help children to order fractions by learning visually. Children will begin the task by ordering the fractions from smallest and then the next set from the biggest. Pupils are then tasked to colour in the diagram according to its fraction and then note down which fraction is greater. Included are two worksheets for children to complete. The second worksheet, being slightly more challenging, has fractions that have different denominators for children to order. If you want to take learning beyond ordering, you could encourage children to choose a fraction from the worksheet and find another way to represent it, such as using a bar model, pieces of paper cut up equally, or even objects. You could even get children to compare fractions. Children could simply choose some fractions from the sheets and use the less than, greater than, or equals to symbol. And you could even take learning one step further with this and encourage your pupils to reason and explain why they think this. And of course, this resource comes with a handy answer sheet if you wish to mark, or is even useful for children to peer or self-assess. Using the Twinkl search bar, type in ordering fractions to find more of Twinkl's fantastic resources. Thank you for watching and see you soon.